What's worrying about this is it feels anti-motorists, anti-cars, anti-lorries, anti-vans. And yet all those methods of transport are essential for economic recovery and for the things we need in Britain. So don't punish one group at the expense of the other.